Normally, when you delete a file in Explorer, either by pressing the delete key or by right-clicking and selecting delete, it will be moved to the recycle bin, giving you a chance to easily retrieve it if you change your mind about the deletion. But if you hold down the shift key at the same time, performing a shift delete instead, the file will bypass the recycle bin and delete the file so it cannot be easily retrieved. But don't worry, because in this video, we will show you two ways to recover shift deleted files in Windows 10. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Shift deleted files can be easily recovered using Tenorshare 4DDIC. Tenorshare 4DDIC is a professional data recovery tool that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files, such as photos, videos, documents, and more, with simply three steps. To recover with 4DDIC, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select a location where you deleted files, and click Start to proceed. On the next screen, you can choose which file types you would like to scan. In our case, we will choose photos and videos and click on Scan Selected File Types. Now 4DDIC will start scanning hard drive to find and recover deleted or lost files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. If you want to repair corrupted photos or videos, you can just select Photo Repair or Video Repair in the home interface after launching 4DDIC. You might be wondering if it is possible to recover shift-deleted files using a utility that's built into Windows 10 itself. The good news is that this may well be possible. Windows 10 includes a handy feature called File History, and if you have it enabled, it can help you to get back files. If you don't have the feature enabled yet, now is a great time to turn it on for future use. Right-click on the folder where you deleted files, then select Recover Previous Version. From the list, find the file you need and click the Restore button. This is all about how to recover shift-deleted files in Windows OS. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted data from Windows, Mac, and removable devices, we strongly recommend you to use Tenorshare 4DDIC. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!